The players have less than 10 minutes to instruct Kayla on how to find Dan, and tensions are beginning to rise.
No, you do. It really helps. That's why they put him there.
No, you really don't. Anyone?
I don't know what you're looking at me for. You're doing the clues. I know how to solve the clues.
7:50 in the morning.
Another perspective on that. I am in the house of dumbasses. Everyone is so friggin' stupid. Andy keeps messing it up. Kayla, shut the hell up.
What's a three-letter word that's not that? No.
I haven't got a chance to see it yet.
So I'm figuring it out.
Yeah, but why are you the best to figure it out? Let's all look at it together.
Andy's one. Andy.
Oh, okay, ready.
Have you ever heard of Russo's? Have you ever heard of Russo's?
Russo's?
Yeah.
No.
Are you from around here?
I'm from around here, but I never heard of it.
It's great. They gave me a place to exist. Thanks, guys. I thought I'd just put it fine places.
Kayla, are you back in range? Hit the call button, please. Oh, you can hear us. Awesome. Awesome.
Yes.
Stay there. Hold on.
Clue number one is wrong. Don't tell her. Come back to her consensus. Clue number one is wrong. Clue number one is wrong. Come back to Richard's house. Just park outside so you're in range.
Despite the team's last-minute effort, they still fail to recover Dan and have lost the $10.
I really wanted to save Dan, and I was really pissed off because I hate being woken up in the morning. And I hate doing anything before noon time. And I slept over because I was told it would be really helpful if I slept over. No one told me I'd be woken up and I wouldn't be allowed to brush my teeth before the challenge.
And once I found out what was going on, I was pretty disappointed that the team couldn't do the challenge, especially when Kayla passed by the baseball field where I was twice. So it was pretty ridiculous. I was pretty disappointed with the team.
I'm very upset. We only have $5 in the pot because if I make it to the end, which I plan on doing, and only win $5, I'm going to be very upset.
The team's activities were extraordinarily suspicious. Any one of them could have deliberately sabotaged the challenge. From the players working on the puzzles to Kayla in the car,
It's Kayla. We told her 8,000 times and she said that she could hear it. And she said that she'd follow her directions. She didn't follow her freaking directions.
At this point in the game last time, I changed my mole. And that obviously didn't work out for me. So I'm going to keep answering the same way I did. And hopefully it'll work out.
It's now time for the players to take the quiz. The player who scores the lowest on the quiz will be eliminated.
Alright guys, welcome to your first execution of the day, and welcome to your fourth execution overall. The player eliminated will become the mole's fifth victim. Just to remind you, I'll be entering your names into this computer. If after I enter your name a green screen appears, it means you're safe. And if a red screen appears, it means you're the mole's fifth victim. Let's get started. Kayla.
No.
I knew it was you.
Gotta go, Dan.
Oh, sorry, Dan.
Hi,
Dan. Can I have my notebook back now?
Oh.
Sorry, Dan.
I'm pissed because the day started off with me getting kidnapped, and then I really thought I did well on that quiz, but I suppose not. So I guess the mole is either Kayla. The mole has to be Kayla. That's all I have to say.